After you have created a design or made changes to an existing design, you must save the design. Select File, Save As. This will open up a dialog box and you will need to navigate to the location to save the file. In your library, an embroidery folder, a My Designs folder was created when you installed the software and it is for saving your personal designs. Double-click to open the My Designs folder and click on New Folder and name the folder. You can open that folder and then name the design. Click on the drop-down arrow for Save as Type, and you can see that you can choose between two basic formats, the ART format and the EMB format, which is Wilcom's format. Both are all-in-one designs, which means that the design will have all the stitch information, the color information, the outlines of the objects, the picture of the design, everything that is needed for that design. Click on Save to save the design. This saves the design so that you have total editing capabilities as long as the original design was created in Bernina Embroidery Software or by OESD, Oklahoma Embroidery Supply and Design. After saving the design, you may click on the Write to Card Machine icon or access this through File, Write to Card Machine. This opens up the device selection dialog box and you have several choices for sending the design to your Bernina machine. The EXP option will send the design to all current Bernina machines as well as some older machines, and it sends the design in a format that the machine will understand. In order for the needle icon to be activated, you have to be directly connected to a machine. This icon is used for stitching out the design once. The folder and the machine icon is for saving the design to the machine's memory. This will be activated only if you are directly connected to a machine. One of these two options must be used for Aurora machines. You'll use the Deco icon for the Deco 330, 340, or the Burnett Chicago. A serial port connection is for an Artista 165, 170, 180, or 185. The ART format is only for the 200 and the 730, but these machines can also read EXP. The design must be saved as a version 4 ART file in order to use the ART option. Once you send the design to the machine, you will get a confirmation that the design has been successfully sent to either the machine or the USB stick. Just click on OK. If you have a non-Bernina machine, select File, Export Machine File. In the Library folder, under Embroidery, you also have a My Machines file, and you can use this folder to create your own folder and choose one of many formats to save your design. Just choose the format that you wish to use and click on Save. This design can then be sent to your non-Bernina machine. It's always possible to add folders and organize your saved files in any way that works for you.